Hey everyone, you are tuned to the Ege Show. I'm your girl, your one and only. Guys, for those of you that have been following the Ege Show, I say thumbs up for you guys and I appreciate all your effort, guys. But keep watching the Ege Show because on my platform, I have a lot of beautiful videos that are gonna be popping up. So if you're just passing by for the first time and you haven't subscribed to the Ege Show, please consider to subscribe to support your girl. You know, because I try to make sure that I put smile on your faces. So today I'm gonna be talking to men in general. I mean, it's actually gonna be referring to some men because I realize that we have a lot of disciplined men out there, responsible men, great men, and many intelligent men that are really responsible. So but I'm gonna be talking to some of them because we have a lot of them out there, a lot of single men, either in one way or the other, that they might have divorced or they are falling into the wrong hands, and now they've changed. For some reason they've changed to become a bad person, and now they are also trying to influence their friends in one way or the other, in a negative way. So I'm here for you today because let me tell you, for the fact that you have a bad experience with a girl or with your wife or whatever, please, you have a bad experience. Not all women that are bad, not all women that deserve to be maltreated, because I mean nobody deserves to be maltreated, in fact. So be careful, be very careful when you are trying to derail your friends, because for the fact that you are not having a happy life, you are not having a happy life, and you are trying to derail your friends just because you are not happy, you have to stop it, because it's not gonna help you in any way. And God is watching you, and I tell you, even those your friends that you are trying to influence in a negative way, they also know that you are not a good person. You are not a good person. And sometimes they might just say yeah, yeah on it. It doesn't mean that they agree with you, but just to please you at that point in time, just to make you feel good about yourself. Because we have a lot of our men out there. They will come out there and they will start bragging that no woman controls them, no woman talk trash to them. But meanwhile, you are that same. This is your kind of man that will be home and your woman will be ordering you around, telling you what to do, and then you are the same person that will go out there, you are the empty vessel that will make the loudest noise when you are out there. Not that we don't know all these things, we know all these things then. So leave all these responsible men alone. Leave all these responsible men alone. And responsible men know one thing for sure: when you are moving, you are married, and you have friends that are not yet married, and they are telling you trash all the time, avoid this type of friends. These are not the type of people you want to mingle with, because these type of people, they just want to come in between and mess your relationship up. Because the truth is that they are not happy, they don't have anybody, so they will try to be saying all sort of things that will be hurting your feelings, that you will want to be hearing all these things. So for some reason I just choose to talk about this topic because this has been going on for a long time, and I don't like it. Me personally, I don't like it, and I'm against it. And I tell you, if you are one of those type of people that are doing this type of a thing, you have to deviate from it. You have to stop doing this, because you are trying to destroy a whole family. You're trying to destroy your family. Remember, they got kids, they got everything together. Just because you are being envious of this person, just because of hatred, just because of inferiority complex, just because you don't have confidence for yourself, and you are just there just to inflict pains on this family. So you are not gonna go anywhere with this. You better stop. The earlier you stop, the better. Because if you want to have a good life, you have to start doing good things. You have to, for the first place, what will even make you to divorce? For the first place, what will even put you in a situation where you have to find yourself in that situation? I mean, you have to think, you have to rethink, and you have to discipline yourself. Please, this is the Ege Show, and this time I'm not taking it lightly. And if you are one of those, deviate from it, stop doing it. Stop doing it. Keep watching my videos, because more videos are gonna be popping up, guys. Guys, and I love you all. Bye bye.